Three water passages cross the narrow fairway of this long par 5. Understanding the carry and roll of each club in the bag will help you get through. Anything straying into the deep rough makes this hole play even longer. An approach to any side of this green requires a significant uphill putt.